touchdown, but he's denied, and the Browns are able to come up with a goal line stand. The Browns drive about to get started. We'll see if they can grab the lead. Either way, what a job their defense did to force the turnover on downs to set up this opportunity. There he goes, right side. The 30. 10, 5, and all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. Kyle Pitts with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Browns strike quickly to take the lead here in the fourth. Extra point try good by Gano. And the lead is now 21-14. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he returns this to the 22. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. The pressure is on now. They're being shut out here in the second half after a decent first half offensively. And they need their best drive of the game right here. Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete.
Well, I think we were both wondering if we were going to see them try and push it deep downfield, facing a one possession deficit late, and they certainly didn't disappoint. They gave it an effort.
So after the incompletion, second and 10 from the 22. Now Fitzpatrick. And this one complete to Smith. And he's taken down but able to slip across the 35. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Fitzpatrick to throw it. Over the middle complete. It's Smith. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. They'll throw again, Fitzpatrick. And the comeback may stall out. It's intercepted. Kyle Hamilton picks it. And now the rookie's free. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Browns defense has a touchdown. Gano for the extra point. He's got it as they